Hi, my name is Rico Aventura. I'm a visual artist and musician from the United States of America, living in London. I'm interested in the art and the culture of Saint Pierre and Miquelon. I'd like to know what is the visual art like there? Who's the great painter, poet? Do you have a great rock band, actor, film director? Any information you can provide about the underground art scene there would be greatly appreciated.